it's 110 floors. That's for Michael Cawley, ladder 136. Taking him all the way to the top to join the rest of his brothers. Vertical shortly. Seven more, nine floors. To Michael Cawley. Ladder 136. Is sitting at the 110. This is climb number two for the tour. So far. For this 48-hour shift. First vertical. So this climb is for Michael Cawley, ladder 136. Dedicated to the FDNY and to his brother, Brendan Cawley, off of ladder 27, and his family. He is definitely not forgotten, nor will he be forgotten. Taking them all the way to the top. 110 floors. Coming up on the second half of the first vertical. Going down the other side. It all the way to the top. Almost to the first rest stop for Michael Cawley. Ladder 136. Out of Elmhurst. The Elmhurst Eagles. So this is him, right here. Michael Cawley. Michael, from everything I researched, wanted to be a firefighter. From when he was very young in life. His dad actually used to take him and his brother to go see fires. They had a fire radio. And they would show up for a few hours, watch it. And it pretty much became what he wanted to do. Michael scored 100% on his FDNY entrance exam, and from what I read, he epitomized what it was to be a firefighter for the FDNY. He was actually just finished a 15-hour tour on a queen's ladder. And that was right. He was just getting off right around the first hit on the tower. He could have gone home and pretty much rested up from his 15-hour shift. But no, that wasn't him, nor any of the FDNY on that day. Here comes second birth. The second vertical from Michael Colley, ladder 136, out of Elmhurst, Queens, Elmhurst Eagles. This is dedicated to his sacrifice made on 9/11/2001, that we never forget what occurred, and we always keep our brothers' names alive. Their legacies will carry on through life itself. That's the reason behind the 343 commitment, carrying 343 brothers 110 floors on this stair climber right here. Every brother will be accounted for. Each and every one will summit that 110. This is the 343 commitment. And getting closer to another brother going up to the top. It's a long-term journey, but it will be completed because it's a commitment that our brothers did not give up. They did not quit. They climbed. And they were part of the greatest rescue effort in the history of the U.S. 9/11/2001. So this is so we always remember. So Michael Colley, ladder 136. Like I said before, he scored 100% on his test, went through the academy, got assigned to ladder 136. His command staff at 136 advised he epitomized what it was to be a firefighter in the FDNY. He always handled the call when it needed to be handled. He was first there to help out. He played on the softball team. He was always there to willing to lend his hand to help a fellow brother. This is to keep his legacy alive, to always remember. To Brendan Colley, ladder 27, the Colley family, along with the FDNY, at ladder 136. Your brother and your family member will never be forgotten. So coming up, getting closer to that third vertical from Michael Colley. Him right here. He will not be forgotten. He will be carried forth through his legacy. Third vertical. So when Michael Cawley had the opportunity, he jumped in on a rescue effort for a telephone worker that basically was electrocuted and unconscious, laying on the lines. Michael Cawley risked his life to rescue him, which was, he was awarded a commendation from bravery for those actions. Just showing the character of who Michael Cawley at a lateral 136 was within the FDNY. The saying is, this we do that others may live. We risk our lives to save a life. And that's exactly what our brothers did on 9/11/2001. Taking him all the way to the top, finishing his footsteps, 110 floors on the way. This is Michael Cawley's 343 commitment climb. Step by step, floor by floor, every brother is getting vertical. For Michael Cawley, from those Queens, Eagles, this is his. To pay honor and respect to his sacrifice, his bravery, his heroism during his career with the FDNY. Just as his brothers, Brennan Cawley, ladder 27. Your brother will never be forgotten. His legacy will carry forward. Almost to another vertical. Here we go. Go to the next one. This climb is dedicated to the FDNY, ladder 136, out of Queens, the Elmhurst Eagles, and to Brennan Cawley and family. Your brother is not forgotten. He's being taken up right now, carried to the top, 110 floors, to join the rest of his brothers that are sitting there right now at the top waiting on him. Every single brother will make it during this commitment. Not stopping until everybody gets there. Over the long term that it's going to be. But everybody will be accounted for. All brothers, the 343 are going vertical. Coming down the other side already. Pushing it for Michael Cully, ladder 136. Down to the sacrifice made 9/11/2001 for the 343. Never forgotten. To honor the career of Michael Cully, ladder 136, for the bravery and heroism that go along with it. Second climb of the tour. Over halfway there. Little by little. We're gonna get there. Michael Cully taking that 110 carry right now. Not forgotten. Getting him to the top. Three more verticals and nine floors. And Michael Cully is there. This is to carry his name. Because they're not just faces, not just numbers. Everybody has a story, and every story will be told. Of the 343 commitment. Taking him up, carrying him there. To honor, respect, carry my brother 110 floors. Coming up on the third to last vertical. Here we go. Third to last. This 110 is dedicated to Michael Cully, ladder 136, out of Elmhurst, Queens, the Eagles. He made the ultimate sacrifice, 9/11/2001, where he reacted. One of the greatest rescue efforts in the history of the United States. This is so we do not ever forget the sacrifice made on that day. Michael's younger brother, Brendan Cully, followed his footsteps on ladder 27. Brendan, your brother, is not forgotten. How are you, brother? Coming down the backside of the third to last vertical. So this, last two verticals, 9 floors. For Michael Crowley, it's gonna be at the top. 110 floors up. Taking him there right now. Taking deep, pushing hard, stair by stair, floor by floor, carrying my brother there right now. Two verticals and 9 floors. All that stands in our way of the 110. There's a lot of negativity going on right now across the U.S. Let's do something about that. Remain positive. Let's make a difference for those who are seeking it right now. Second to last vertical. Here we go. Second to last vertical. From Michael Colley. Ladder 136. His brother is Brendan Colley. Ladder 27. I wish you continued recovery, Brother Brendan. You're in my thoughts and prayers. This is getting closer to the top. Brother Michael Colley, ladder 136. Second half, second last vertical. Taking deep. Every step being taken. Pushing it to the top. From Michael Colley, ladder 136, Elmhurst, Queens, the Eagles. Coming down the other side, second to last vertical. Digging deep. Coming to that next rest period before the last vertical. last rest period before the last vertical. For Michael Kelly. Get into that 110. That summit. With 55 other brothers waiting on me there. Carrying Michael Colley. To the top. One last vertical. And 9 floors. And my brother is sitting at the top. Finishing his footsteps. We climbed because our brothers climbed before us. They never quit, so we never quit. We honor their sacrifice made in 9/11/2001. On the greatest rescue effort known in the U.S. Upwards of 25,000 people were saved that day because of our brothers and the sacrifices they made. To never forget is a commitment. Coming on, last vertical. Last vertical, 9 floors. Michael Colley, ladder 136. Second climb of the tour. 56 brothers, headed vertical. Michael Colley, ladder 136. Brother Ben and Colley, ladder 27. He will never be forgotten. This climb is dedicated to the FDNY and the family of Michael Colley. Coming down the backside, last vertical. Pushing it all the way. My mask is completely fogged up. Taking them all the way. Coming down the second half. Pushing it. For Michael Colley. Ladder 136. Taking him all the way to the top. Floors left. 8 floors. And we're almost there. For Brother Michael Colley, ladder 136. pushing it on the very deep end of these stairs. Pushing it to the end. This climb is almost complete. For Michael Culley. Brendan Culley, your brother's almost there. Pushing it. All the way to the top. Three more floors. And we made it. Under 10. And we're almost there. Really a few floors now. Very last part of the climb coming up. From Michael Culley, ladder 136. We're almost there. Right there, brother.